The second step is indexing. After Google searches for a page, it tries to understand what the page is about. Google analyzes the page content, image, video, and a file to learn more about the site. The information is then to store in a Google indexing. Google Index is a huge database that accumulates a plethora of information about every page online. Follow us for more tips.